Shenda Amery is a painter and sculptor. She was chosen to sculpt the busts of two sitting British prime ministers, Margaret Thatcher and John Major, and to paint the portrait of Prime Minister Tony Blair, which portrait hung at Chequers, the prime minister's official country residence. She has sculpted many well-known people including King Hussein, Tagore, and Queen Noor.